Yeah, until we get those batteries. And then he also told me that the batteries for the big buffer are also water running. So what is it? We have to make sure that we keep that maintenance and stuff. So I'll check those. But we don't really use this machine that much because it's super loud. And I'll just keep in touch. He said only two times a month, once a week, depending, like whatever. It's just a good maintenance schedule to do it. And just to do it right before you use it. Don't do it and then start charging it because it's just gonna
boil
and make fumes and stuff like that. So he already told me all that stuff, and he'll give you a quote tomorrow for all the things. Okay, I wanted to make sure that you know that before he left, okay? Mm-hmm. Bye-bye.
Cool.
He knows.
Let me just run this quick and take a video.